I never, I don't know, I'm very like investing in.
Hey, you fucking up the
same
fucking waffle.
Me viene guango mapache con las ojeronas que traigo marcadas, los pulmones llenos de humo, los ojos bien rojos.
Oh yeah, we on the little drone shot, drone shot. We're about to munch out. The cheese spray is looking bomb.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy a wireless one that you can just pin right here pretty close. Yeah. No, it's Bluetooth like this. I never, I don't know, I'm very like investing in it and shit. Because back then I had like a GoPro, but I don't know, with this you can do like a shit where it's like you fucking put it to miso and it records everything but where you're going. So it looks like, yeah, it looks like someone's recording and shit. I don't know, it looks pretty clean.
There's like a lot of more shit you can do with it, more functional.
Fuck, that's the trip, huh? You know what I mean?
Right now, right, third one here.
Hey, good thing you brought the 360 camera, that way Nigma can't hide from the lens, son.
Nigma.
Nah, hey, yo, this guy was saying, these shits are too spicy.
Hey, the worst part? Hey, you wanna know the worst part? You got it on film.
He is.
You wanna know what an egg is in? Hey. A Kit Kat king size? You know what? King size? Kit Kat? A king size Reese's? The hostess donuts?
Yeah, man.
How funny is
that way?
No food.
And food too.
He ate a glizzy from 7-Eleven. Don't lie.
You have 7-Eleven wings?
Fuck, 7-Eleven glizzy.
Hey, it's not fire, bro.
This fucking.
Hey, they're fucking bombs.
Hey, you be fucking up the 7-Eleven wings?
Hey, in the morning at 6 a.m.
Nah, Loki, are you
sad?
6 a.m.
I eat 12 at 6 a.m. And a monster.
You leave them empty with your wings.
Yeah, and they get mad.
You know they only have 12 like on deck, right? Like
order the 7 a.m. at 6 in the morning.
And the protein bar, you know?
My boy's having lunch already.
Hey, at least you got the protein bar.
Hey,
at 12 p.m.
How
yo shit get so fucked up? Hey, you need to stop breathing on that shit.
Some what? Fucking squee, where you breathing too hard?
That's what I'm saying. Look at this shit.
Dang, your shit clear.
That's what I'm saying.
Pero va para Copa Mania.
Thank you.
abren la puerta porque sale olor a cu.
Oh, multi.
Oh shit.
What the fuck?
Young. Alright, look. Real quick, little 60 gallon. Light planet aquarium. Everything live in here. Plants. Real wood. Triple 1,000. I think it's very official. Shit going crazy. Yeah. Something good coming in on this Tuesday. I'm gonna get I ordered 32 fish. We on though. Yeah, I'm gonna have to rehome those cichlids though. I can't have them in here.
Santa Monica, it was pretty hot where I live, and then I started coming over here and it was pretty damn hot, so I was like, damn, hopefully, you know, we get to get something nice. Right now I'm gonna go see if Brooksy's still open, and if it is, we're gonna grab something to eat right there, and I'll show you guys what they have. It's pretty good. It's like waffles and a chicken, but shit's buzzing. It's actually pretty crowded out here even though it's cloudy. First, I need to look for this street where they have all the, like, the food court and everything, because your boy is hungry. That's the only reason we came out here to get this little sandwich, I guess you could say. It's pretty good, so hopefully you guys enjoy this video. What's up, guys? We just ordered our food right now. I got the original, which is just the chicken and a waffle, and then yeah, it comes like with waffle fries and a drink. So we're gonna see how it is. I'll show you guys right now. I got it to go so I can go eat over there by the beach, and hopefully it's a nice view. You know, there's a lot of people out here, so I'll be back with my food. So we just got my food right here. We're about to go find a little spot to go eat at over there by the beach. You know, if we need something cool to go eat. Also brought a little joint to fire up after, you know, the vibes. So yeah, hopefully this should be a good little day, but yeah, I need to hurry up because I'm trying to watch the Lakers play today. And if you guys don't know, they are in a row, so we're looking like playoff round. Hopefully we can make it to a little game out there and make a little vlog or something, you know? Something cool. But yeah, right now we're gonna go look for a little food spot and then go ahead and eat our lunch right there. So I'll be back. But let's see, hopefully we can find a nice little open spot right here. So we could grab some lunch. Hopefully there's like a little bench, something like that, but a little more empty. Damn, but check out this view from over here, you guys. Let me see. Man, should I just make like a little picnic area right here? Nah, I would have if I would have had like a blanket or something, but yeah. But damn, there's probably nowhere to go eat down there either. So oh, there's a bench over there that's empty. We got lucky. So hopefully we get this bench to ourselves. Oh shit. It's saying that it's starting to rain out here, so we better eat quick and go take a little walk, because that cabron to be getting wet out here. Alright guys, so we got here to our eating spot, and I'm gonna show you guys what I'm fucking with. It comes with little waffle fries. Shits are bomb and warm. And lo mero mero in it. I'm gonna show you guys. Ooh, hey boys, check this out. Fucking waffles with man, I don't know, she's insane. We're gonna give this a little try right now. Alright, let's give this a try. Something bomb. the chicken here hits a little different. Like, she's like so nice and tender. This shit is buzzing. Fuck, you guys definitely gotta try these out. Rugsy. 10 out of 10 right here, Santa Monica. Straight up. Now we're gonna go take a little walk for a la comida, cause. Yo, boy, it's been. Ooh. And. Fuck, I'm so full that I can't even get to the fries, you guys. We're gonna give them a go because they're still warm. If they were cold, I would have probably not ate them, but they're still pretty warm. Let's see. They're pretty packed to go, despite that it's kind of cloudy out here and stuff. There's still a lot of people walking to doing activities, which is pretty good, you know, because. Shit, I was at home bored and I had hit up the guys like, hey, what's up, you guys want to go out? And everybody was like, oh, I'm all the lazy, you know, so nobody wanted to come and stuff. But shit, sometimes you have to do stuff by your own, on your own, you know, so I know this might sound cheesy and shit, but sometimes, you know, if you want to do something and there's nobody to do it with, go do it, just, you know, go see how it is by yourself and to see how what you could do, you know, instead of like bringing a big group of friends and
yeah.
stuff like that, like to see what you could go
it.
Adventure
I'm
and
you, like,
you know, in general, you'll still have a good time because you're the one that has the thoughts in your mind, you know. So just with that being said, go ahead and do it. We'll be back right now. We're gonna go take a little walk. I'm gonna just finish this up and clean up, and then we'll start heading out. Oh, we're out here with the Star Wars. He doesn't want to take pictures and then I'll give him a tip. He's on his hustle though, he's on his hustle. So much work. I feel like it looks like someone's recording me. Like if I got a camera on that, but in reality it's just a selfie stick doing its work, you know, and it's pretty dope and advanced technology. So we're gonna start heading out. I hope you guys have a good one. Thank you guys for tuning in. What up, guys? What up, T Gang? It's your boy T Sub. We're out here heading to the gym right now to get the little week started. And I just brought the camera, you know, to show you some clips. I've been doing some jump rope and stuff like that. So hopefully you guys enjoy. Deuce.